Okay, so let's move on to the second part. We're gonna head over to the stove. Here, I'm gonna cover this. I'm gonna let this simmer for a couple hours. When it's done, I'm going to throw it in the fridge because it's better when it's sat overnight. And tomorrow morning, bright and early, we are gonna introduce you to the star of the show, which is the Excalibur food dehydrator. Let's pause for heavenly music. Good night's sleep, and we're back. The chili's been stewing in its own juices all night in the refrigerator. Fun part today, we get to play with Excalibur.
Oh, yes.
Excalibur. Excalibur 3226. This is a 9-tray, 15 square foot dehydrator. This is the Cadillac of dehydrators right here. The granddaddy. Whichever dehydrator that you do choose, you'll have some sort of trays. Now, because this is a little bit juicy, this chili, what we're gonna do is add these Teflon screens. These do not come with the dehydrator. They're like 11 bucks on Amazon. So here is our chili. So, not rocket science. We're just gonna scoop out our chili and start spreading it on the dehydrator tray here. And we made a good amount of chili last night. The more spread out you get your chili, the faster it is and more evenly it is going to dehydrate. One tray done. To our third tray. There we go. Look up at this window, you'll see what I'm doing on top. So right now, we're going to set the degrees for 125 degrees. And we're gonna set the timer. Let's go 8 hours. Well, here we are. We're about 6 hours into the dehydration. The old Excalibur is running like a champ. Let's take a peek.